Okay, I'm going to attempt to test out my repair on my transmission. I had a burr on the shift drum, had a gouge on the shift fork, and I took a honing stone to the drum, and I took a honing wheel for the brake calipers for the shift fork. Now I'm gonna hook up a pair of pliers to my shifter. I've got a socket on a power drill. The bad thing is it rattles a lot, so it may not look so good. Okay, let's give it a shot. All right, we're in neutral. We're going to go in first gear, second, third, fourth, fifth, that's the fourth, that's the third, that's the second, second. Neutral. That's the first. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Fourth. Third. Second. Fifth. Seems like it's working pretty good. My pliers are slipping off the shifter. It's probably not the best way to do this. I'm kind of jacking up my shifter here. And forth. Third, and second, neutral, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, fourth. So obviously I gotta have this thing spinning really quick, but then again, that's probably how fast the engine spins. I don't know what the RPMs are on this drill motor. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you. So let's see, go back to the neutral. Oops, second. Here's neutral. So, hope you enjoyed that. By the way, you know to use a number 32 drill bit to get your shift claw, shift paw to pull in this hole. You gotta be in third gear. First, second. Alright, I'm gonna spin this so that way I'm going to gear. Okay, so when you're in third gear, take a number 32 drill bit or a 0.166, or no, 0.116. 0.116, and you put it right on top of the pin, and then you put pressure on the shift paw, and then you tighten down your screws. I think there was another video somebody showed and did a pretty good job. You tighten down your screws to, I think it's 90 to 110 inch pounds, I think. I can't remember. So, and then you take this out, and it should be squared away. And it seems like it's shifting pretty good, considering it's just, I mean, I don't have, it's still wobbly because it doesn't have the other end on the bushing for the primary cover. So I may not be hitting it exactly at the right angle. And I gotta hit back in. Wife's calling. All right, enjoy.